You can walk. Click your items, change your materials, open doors, and walk inside your model. I'm going to show you how to make 3D virtual tour through ArchiCAD. We will go to File menu and click Save As. We are going to select the FBX type. This part is important. You are going to select one mesh per element. Here we are in Twinmotion. I'm going to import our model by clicking this import and clicking this plus. You can do your material editing and lighting editing. Alright, as you can see, I have prepared this scene very fast. In order to create a virtual tour in Twinmotion, first you need to determine a starting position. To do it, you will go to Media, and once you decide a starting position, you will just hit this plus. They will start from this position. Let's say that they want to change this material of these fences. We need to use the configuration tool. We will just right click this three dot and click the material switch and hit this plus. Now we have two options. We can click directly on the surface. Second, we can use this button. This button moves with the camera like a 3D trigger, and you can place this trigger somewhere near of your object. Let's go to material. Let's drag and drop to here. And after that, we will click this stage 2. Now this is stage 1. This is stage 2. You can choose your stages by clicking this icon. We are going to publish this Twinmotion file as a separate file in order to open it without Twinmotion. We are going to go to Media and click this presentation and click this plus. When you open your file, you will see this.